Next week on an all-new Bones.
This injury occurred September 11th, 2001.
This man could have been at the Pentagon when the plane hit.
An unidentified victim.
No one deserved to die that day.
Uncovers the story of a forgotten soldier.
This guy fought in Desert Storm.
He's one of ours.
In honor of Veterans Day, a powerful new Bones about a soldier's ultimate sacrifice.
I need to know what happened to him.
You will both.